Ang pinakamadaling pag-screen para malaman yung iyong pulsyon, no? I-trace ninyo yung thumb, no? Gamitin yung second and third finger, wag yung hinlalaki. Tapos dito sa wrist, mararamdaman nyo yung pulso ninyo, no? Pag mag-concentrate kayo, mararamdaman nyo yan. Dapat pag nakapahinga ka, it should be around 60 to less than 100 beats per minute. Ibig sabihin, pwede kang tumingin sa relo, no? Maganda, if you want to screen regularly on a daily basis, kakapain mo lang para more or less alam mo na yung tiempo. Now, bukod sa heart rate, bibilangin mo ilang beats per minute. Maganda rin to be aware kung regular siya. No? So, pag nag-screen ka, tapos yung pulso mo less than 60, o kaya more than 100 kahit nakapahinga ka, o kaya irregular, baka it's time to see the doctor to have yourself screened for any irregular heart rhythm problems.